Western Conference.
Yeah. Dallas has been able to sort of piecemeal things together. The Oilers have not. Ben was dumped. Ryder almost on the business end again, though. From Kari Lettman gets the afternoon off, and the Dallas Stars go to work against the Edmonton Oilers. Richard Bachman has this one creep over the outstretched glove for a 1-0 Edmonton lead after 20.